Shalom, or praise Yahweh Basham Yahushai, Basham Rukar Kadash. The balance of the passage is that great millstone. And pretty much this is RFID update. As you can see, brother, I've got this video in front of me, and it's called Inside RFID Stickers. And pretty much this individual, I ain't watched the whole thing, I've watched about 5 minutes, if that. And from what I see, it's interesting. I'm gonna play it, man. He's going around showing you the RFID. You see, we're at the door now. You know, you people saying that, you know, trying to mock what the reality is of these prophecies and this spirit. You're just not in tune. Let me play this, man.
You have to scan this QR code to open the door. Can I borrow your phone? Mine's out of batteries. Okay, so let's see. Scan the QR code. That's awesome, and it talks. Okay, so now, oh wow, okay, so everything's got what looks like RFID stickers on them, and so I guess we just choose what we want.
Well, this is an RFID shop. The whole, to get in the shop, use the RFID scan. To purchase food, use RFID scan. You're telling me we're in the time of the mark of the beast, bruv? And the military men are chipped. You got military men chipped. The information's out there. But look at what this dude's in doing. And this video is like 17 minutes long. I haven't even watched it all. It's all about the RFID. So obviously this Edomite's over there. He said he wanted to check it out or whatever.
Oh, you can buy a Budweiser in here. No age restrictions in China. Actually, I kind of think it's beer o'clock. You want a beer?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, okay.
I was going to be like, yeah, can you give me one?
Yeah, okay. So we'll get two Budweisers. Did you want anything else? You wanted some
water for sure, yeah.
It looks like there's an RFID reader here. So we put this stuff here. Oh, shit. Okay, so it's putting each of these things as I set it down. We have to scan it?
Yeah. So okay. I'll scan it with my wallet.
So, yeah. Scan. And then buy?
Yep. Let me input password.
Okay, yeah. And the screen now. I'm sure that's saying thank you for your purchase. So yeah, I mean, you can sell anything in here, anything you can put a sticker on. So now, let's see, we go out to the door.
Right, so this is the time we're in. Let me get a scripture right quick, because like I said, man, where is it at? give me a second. Yeah, so like I said, man, you know, we're pretty much in the time of this RFID. And this is what's going on, man. They're pushing this system all over the world. It's just not mandatory. You know? Now, this scripture I'm looking for, it's one of them scriptures that you usually remember, but might slip your mind sometimes. There you go. 1 Corinthians 14 and 38, but if any man be ignorant, let him be ignorant. You know, you got these, you know, if you don't understand, you know, these prophecies, then and you're ignorant to what's going on around you in the world, well, that's on you, mate. 1 Corinthians 14, 39, wherein, brethren, covet to prophesy, and forbid not to speak in tongues, and the tongues represents languages. That's why you got brothers doing videos in Espanol and this language and that, Turkish and American and all that, you know, because you got Israelite foreigners. So this word is going out through the world, because this RFID chip thing, it's going to be globally pushed onto the masses, and basically it's the elect house men. They're the ones who are going to take it. You can have other people off the grid that don't take it and stuff like that, but you know, you're gonna have a lot. Most people, sheeples take this because people are sheeps out there, like lost.
Can we get out now? Oh, it automatically opened. That's amazing. That's awesome. So okay, I want to see what's inside these stickers because these look pretty cool. All right. So, wow, look at these. Okay, so this looks like it's printed straight onto the sticker. And then maybe just has like a little RFID chip right in the middle there. I'm gonna put these in my wallet, take them back to Shenzhen. I wanna look at this under the microscope and see what's really going on here from like an IC perspective. Cause this is
So anyway, the next stage and phase of this is the RFID Mark of the Beast implant. You know, and it's in the book of Revelations. It's in the book of Revelations. I'm gonna read it, Revelations 13. And 16, and he calls of all, both small and great, rich and poor, free and bond, to receive a mark in their right hand or in their foreheads. And that mark is a chip. That mark, karagma, it's insert, that's a RFID. And they got the brain chip, they got the hand chips. You know, you pretty much can put that chip where they want, but, you know, you got the most effective places to put it. And you know, there you go. It says that no man might buy or sell, save he that had the mark, okay, or the name of the beast or the number of his name. Now, what is he doing here? He's buying and selling. That shop, you can't go in there with cash. You can't even get in the shop if you ain't got RFID tag. You can't get in the shop if you ain't got RFID tag. So what the hell are you? So there you go. So there you go.
Tiny. These must be really cheap to make, because these are very different from, like, the RFID tags you would see in, like, smart cards for opening doors and that kind of thing. This is really cool. I'm now back in my apartment.
Well, and I ain't going to play all
of apartment in Shenzhen, and
like I said, it's a 17-minute video.
Doesn't know what he's in for. We were here the other day, and there were some very...
He's going around using these shops. I ain't watched this. I'm skipping in.
Surprising options. Yeah, it's blueberry and chocolate. That actually is pretty good. The last time I was out here...
Anyway, you know, I've made the point.
Oh, I'm curious to chip this under the microscope just to see how I can... So is...
That would be pretty good.
Anyway, I've made the point. You know, we're coming to the end of this thing. You know. You know, and after this RFID, you're gonna get these nukes. And all that sort of stuff. So we're at the end of this thing, and you know what. Let me get this scripture. Habakkuk 2:3. For the vision is yet for an appointed time, by the end it shall speak and lie not. And we're at the end now. We're seeing Esau, we're seeing World War 3 romped up, Trump, you know, we're seeing Trump, Russia, all that. We're seeing this RFID thing, you know, they're pushing it, they're merging it into society, you know. We've seen that. It says, if the vision is yet for an appointed time, but at the end it shall speak and not lie. This is the end. World War 3, the war to end all wars, Armageddon. You know, that's in the scriptures, man, about World War 3, about... the Northern Army going into the Middle East. It says, though it tarry, wait for it, because it will surely come. It will not tarry. And then when it comes, it's just going to be a domino effect. So we're in the time. So if anybody's saying, oh, slacking and saying to themselves, oh, you know, getting worldly and all that. Bro, you're in for one, man, because you're going to get smitten. you putting this off like it's going to be 20, 30, 40 years. You're out of your fucking head. Do you watch the news? Do you see what's going on around you? But that's why we put these videos out for purposes like that. So anyway, with that, I'm going to say shalom.